about traditional Greek dancing, especially our Ethniki Eorti, Greek Independence Day. We know from history that dance was an integral part of the revolution. Pleteles and Amatoli danced to celebrate victory and get themselves ready for war. And the unforgettable Souliotesis danced to eternal freedom, choosing death over slavery.
Our first dance is known as the Zonadikos, a traditional war dance from northern Greece, the region known as Thrace. It tells the story of Aegeus. He is a brave warrior who is celebrating at a village festival when the people beg him to fight to defend their village. When he meets death, death is too impressed.